We're dreaming about this. We should think of ourselves, for ourselves, regardless but what anyone would think about. We know that's our truth, it's what we're all about. But you woke up. In some better takes in life, I should never be like this. Whisper goodbye to how I never felt that alive. So glad in my feet are ground, stand fast and sound, believing.
Hi everyone, welcome to IndieCast Season 3, Tapit Hapon. We are Adyo Luna. And first song namin that was called Redance. So sana magustuhan nyo yung mga tutugtugin namin today. Ayan. Second song namin, that was called Relent. So, keep on watching and sana mag-enjoy kayo. Next song namin, this one is called Recluse.
Oh,
Thank you. Ayan, that song is called 1126. So actually, hindi pa namin siya nare-release. So hopefully, abangan ninyo yung pag-release nun. So ayan, before we go to our last song, we would like to thank Indica for having us today. Supportahan natin yung Indica. And also, meron din kaming social media. We have Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, at Adiluna. And if nagustuhan nyo yung mga tinugtog namin today, meron din kaming mga kanta sa Spotify and Apple Music and all the streaming platforms. So we would really appreciate if you would check us out. And thank you. So last song namin is Salts.
Thinking a lot about the difference between knowing what something is and what something means. My hands are shaking. It's a debilitating effect of my dependency to place. Then you get this upstanding answer straight to my brain. With every breathing, every piece of reality fell down to me. Now I've all the pieces, I just gonna put them back together. I got all the answers in my head, I'm so afraid to know that I'm right. Because there's something about believing that it's not worth living. I don't know, we're trapped in the same reality. We perceive each moment differently.